The Philippine government aims to inoculate 60 million Filipinos once a COVID-19 vaccine becomes available. That's nearly 60% of the population, which Health Secretary Francisco Duque says is needed to achieve herd immunity. According to Finance Chief Carlos Dominguez, that target will cost the government over 73 billion pesos or around 1,200 pesos per person. Dominguez says the funds to buy the vaccines will come from three sources.
Ang unang source natin, yung mga multilateral agencies, ADB at saka World Bank. Ang estimate namin, we will have around 40 billion pesos from them. Low-cost, long-term loans. Tapos meron po tayong domestic sources of financing. We estimate around 20 billion. So that will come from Land Bank, BBP, and possibly yung mga government-controlled corporations. So that's 20 billion. Tapos mag-negotiate pa po tayo sa mga bilateral sources. Either England, or US, or whoever. And ang target po namin doon, around 13.2 billion. Most of it is already fixed. 13.2 billion, hindi pa completely negotiated.
Vaccine czar Carlito Galvez Jr. says the country may start rolling out the vaccines by May next year. The poor and areas had or badly hit by the virus will be prioritized, but President Duterte repeated his stand that soldiers and police officers will be among the first to receive the vaccines.
I need a healthy military and police. Kasi pag magkasakit lahat yan, wala na akong asahan, wala na tayong mautusan. Kita naman ninyo yung baha sa Luzon, several. Kita ninyo yung military, coast guard, lahat na pumupunta na doon, police. And then they have to take care of the law and order situation. So huwag na ninyo pahirapan masyado yung police. Kung wala naman kayong gawin, di matulog na lang kayo kaysa mag-inuman dyan tapos magkagulo.